Is there?
Rover SD1 down there. Many of one of these was donated, intended to a drag course, but we don't see too many of them actually out on the track.